Throwing Vega gave us a portal directly to the heart of hell. It's kind of lucky, isn't it? I mean, that's what they said they're gonna do to push us there, but yeah, it's still pretty lucky. Well, they still got plates and stuff. Oh, there's some stuff going on down there. That's cool. This is like the Sith's homeworld, you know, in Star Wars. Why so handy? There's so many ammo points in the center of hell, right? Oh, brilliant! I've been full of my gun. Oh, I should have used the frickin' thing in the last one. Oh, that would have been a good shout. Never mind. over here. Let's go over here. There's something down here. Freaking hell, man. You scared me, dude. Guess we have to go that way. Auto map downloaded. Level 7. I'm pretty sure they know that they can't. I hear something before I jumped. Oh, this was the other route. Yeah, so I could have dropped down here last time. But the sun's out and makes me look like Jeebus. Alright, that might be okay. That's too dark, I'm sorry. Also, the window sounds as me. Sorry. Oh, keyboard has gone too far over. Hello. Is it time? Not normally like them to run away from a fight. Can deal with big boys and stuff, right? But you send me a million little ones, especially the freaking ones that like to run at you. And the only way you can kill them is letting them run past you. Demon heads opened up.
He must not be allowed to free them.
I Bro, these are some intense fighting, man.